in the beginning, the action was really good, but then they lacked the performance.
We really tried to get back, maybe, you know, having some hope to, like, at least maybe draw and get that 1 point, you know, but sadly we kind of lose it.
Our defense was not up to the mark today, but certainly we will improve.
This was an unfortunate loss, not a problem. Team will learn from that and definitely will do better.
We didn't win, but I don't think they played really that bad. They were good.
The defense was quite weak. And we wish you best of luck for the Pune City for the next game.
Marcelino played really good.
Yeah. Marcelino. Because he was 100% there.
Diego and Bishal also, the goalkeeper, he played really good.
All our other players as well. But overall, goalkeeper was the best.
Vishal here.
Marcelino, yeah.
We have watched from the Goa, they were clearing the ball immediately and passing, long pass mostly. I'm too short to tell this, really they should do something like this, that they should clear the ball soon, because a lot of time they are wasting for clearance. Hearty request to them, for Pune, give the nice name for the football.
I think we are already qualified if we kind of, you know, keep our like fingers crossed. I think we are actually qualified.
We will put our 100% in next game. As we know, the run of Pune City in this, specifically in this season, is very terrific, and I hope we will fight back very strongly.
We are really proud that they are qualified for the semi-finals, and we really hope now we win.
अगर हम एक draw match करते तो हम qualify हो
जाएंगे. But draw नहीं चाहिए, win चाहिए.
Win चाहिए.
I think every team has a bad day. I think the bad day is gone, so all the matches are just to the ones we will definitely win.